All right, we're doing the Callisto Protocol finally. Hopefully you're seeing this video on the Monday after I record this, because Dead Space Remake comes out Friday, and then hopefully I have God of War 2018 done and uploaded and out, and you can watch that. Then I can get to Ragnarok, and then kind of have Ragnarok, this, Dead Space Remake kind of going at each other, and then, you know, big games, big releases, big views, whatever. I'm going to put this forefront in case you're like a new person watching me. I'm a pussy, dude. If something happens in here and scares me, I'm a scream. Cover your ears. I'm a scream. I'm 270 pounds a man. If I run into you, you will die because I will have crushed you to death. I'm a pussy. We're not, it's, yeah. Medium. Shukia. Not visible, barely visible. So like right there. I'll put performance on just to see.
Shocking footage from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
Cargo. This game looks really good. Gameplay, hold on. Let me fucking explore. Got some plants, got some lights. Let me check out my fucking ship, dude. Got some poker chips, cards. Which door am I going to? This is Dead Space inspired. Do I have a... Oh, this is our bedroom. Hey, stuff. Jacob's job. D-pad up.
Personal log. We're docked protected Callisto hangar. Can find the quarters while they load the cargo. Max has been on my case about these Europa runs. We've done jobs like this before. Don't know why he cares so much now. I mean, it's just a job. Gotta keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Suspicion. I thought that looked like a fucking Dead Space save station. What you got in here? Oh, a kid. Anomaly detected. Listen, these kind of games, anomalies are not good. Bathroom. Can't see myself in the mirror? That's fucking dumb. I want to see my well-grizzled face. Oh, this brings back fucking Dead Space. Fucking horrors.
Come on, Max. You gotta stack these right.
Someone been sleeping here? Is that? No, that's on a hole in the wall. I was waiting for something to fucking jump out at me. It just saved. Long, spooky hallway? I'm like moving my face away from the fucking screen. I knew it. The old pipe in the face trick.
I guess I'll check the other side.
Don't make creaky noises at me. I'll piss myself, dude. Man.
Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Not know you didn't get what? How do you know you got did not? I can't word. How do you see you got what?
Search the hold. It's gotta be here somewhere.
I mean, how do you not see you got boarded? Shimmy, classic shimmy.
Still in effect.
Not for long.
What did he want?
How should I know?
We can ask him.
Anything? Almost out of time.
Why is he giving me an option to sprint?
There he is!
Pop him!
Max! I'm heading for the bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to. What are you doing? No!
Shit! Warning! Explosive pressure.
Hold on! I'm on my way!
Don't worry me, I'm on my way. Oh fuck, oh fuck.
Venting atmosphere.
Jacob, get up here! Hurry!
I'm hurrying.
Inertial damage offline.
Please tell me this ship has insurance.
Ship caught the moon's gravity!
Crawling super slowly, but I'm here.
Hey,
maximum. We're not gonna make it.
Yes, we are.
Watch out.
Hold on.
Fight for impact.
Jacob, oh, why didn't you listen?
Hey, come on.
One life sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security! You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
Then we'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
All regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Okay, inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong, to find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line. Get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Caitlin Marler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't
just
know.
Just prep the device.
What device? That device? No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, and I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Damn. I can't tell if like he was still stuttering there with performance mode on. It stutters really bad, I'll turn it off. But I kinda wanna see what this can what the fuck? Ooh, prison break. Anything useful on our cell first? Ooh. Oh. I think he's dead.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's very dead.
Warning.
Are you alive? No.
Anomaly detected.
Ooh, he's very dead. Hey, robot. Not a prisoner any longer, bitch. I'm free. Oh. You good, homie? He ain't good. I can't go through there.
Hey man, over here.
What you need?
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed. I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Her name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. Might just save your life.
Yo, my first prison shiv. Who's the first bitch I'm gonna shank?
Prisoners.
Shimmy. Damn, they beat you up good. They took their pants off, it looks like, too. Oh, my. Full prison break. Oh, I got a mash Y. Bink. Bitch. Damn.
What the fuck was that?
That should do it.
Oh, I took the arms off? Kind of fucked up on those dodges, though, not gonna lie. I'm gonna suck at that. It's not a very good system. I gotta go back to Shiv Dude.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. See that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
To the watchtower. Oh, hi. Oh, right there.
Jacob,
Oh my god. My arm. Damn. Took my fucking arm. Oh. Well, I tried.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your call. Hey, Jacob, with you, Jude. You've been here as long as I have.
If you say so. Dude's dead as fuck. Fuck you. Callisto credits. Oh, nice. Gotcha.
Warning.
Nice. Big boy is down. Nope. Remain in your cell. Remain in your cell.
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Lovely. Like that dude? Watch, he's gonna get moved up. Yep, called it. Classic. Oh. Spooky. Dead body. Nothing. Lots of intestines down here. Scared the fuck out of me, honestly. I was like, what? That was right next to me. Nice. Ooh. Need to smash that or something? I feel like we'll have to come back and get it. Nothing. Oh, hello. Oh, I can't get shit from him. You gonna pop up on that one? Callisto credits. Nothing in here. Injector, 50 credits. Nice. Back up we go.
Found the elevator. Heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Let's gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Wonderful.
Oh God! No! Move! No, no! We're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized. Secured. Moving to medical sector.
Damn, homeboy really said bang bang. Well, hopefully homeboy can take care of that.
Weapon systems online.
God damn it, I'm horrible at stealth.
Scanning for active core signatures.
Bingo.
Just stay.
we are in the clear. Nice. Injector. Callisto credits. Callisto credits. No, do I have like a nap thing? Am I supposed to be going this far? Required. I don't know. That's a leg. I don't know what the fuck that was, but I didn't like it. What do you think, Doc? Is he gonna make it? There's a fuse there. I don't know. I'll just put it here. Hey, you flame bitch. You got no legs now. Thought he had something that dropped. I might have picked it up automatically. Probably went to the shower rooms and done all that stuff, but I don't really know. I don't know if it'd been useful. We really don't have a lot right now in terms of gadgetry.
Change. Do not fear it. For it is only through change that we grow, that we become the best version of ourselves.
Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Don't know how necessary it is right now. Hi guys. Yeah, I didn't like that I killed your friend, huh, bitch? Blood covered.
Jacob, you find anything?
The lockup had already been moved. All that's left is this baton.
Stun baton, yeah. Those things do pack a punch, though. We are gonna need it.
What? I don't get to keep my big stick.
Yeah. See you there.
Damn. I don't get to keep my big metal stick. What's this? Like an upgrade station? That did exactly. I don't know, he's like, oh snap, I knocked him into the wall. No elevator. Nothing that way either. A lot of dead people.
Almost there.
Boom, another injector. Batter up. Out of the park. Home run, bitch. Batter up. Ow. Come on. Ooh. Give me your money. 5 credits? Cheap bitch. See, it's more like it. Your buddy had 28. 6? Poor bitches. Hello. Third broken buddy.
No, I got you. I got you. I'm sending in squad 9.
Sir, squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. Sir, Delva.
No, that's in.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do, huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
Why'd you lie? I told you.
This is my kingdom. It's all yours.
Your kingdom now, buddy.
Alas, true. And so is Ferris.
Anything this way? Nothing? Okay, cool. Fair.